I'm a sucker for a good song, and Disney films have always been filled with them. I remember every single song from Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. And this is my very own Snow White doll that my grandmother gave to me back in Texas in 1939. So, take my advice. If you're on your way home from school or work tomorrow, why don't you give this little tune a warble, and I guarantee you it'll lift your spirits. Hi-ho!
Hi-ho!
And you don't know right from wrong, give a little whistle, give a little whistle. When you meet temptation and the urge is very strong, give a little whistle, give a little whistle. Not just a little squeak, pucker up and blow. And if your whistle's weak, yell,
Jiminy Cricket, rock!
Take the straight and narrow path, and if you start to slide, give a little whistle. Give a little whistle, and always let your conscience be your guide.
Salagadoola, mentrigaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put them together, and what have you got? Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Salagadoola, mentrigaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. It'll do magic, believe it or not. Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Now salagadoola means a mentrigaboolaroo. But the thingamabob that does the job is bibbidi-bobbidi-boo.
Oh, salagadoola, mentrigaboola, bibbidi-bobbidi-boo. Put them together and what have you got? Bibbidi-bobbidi-boo.
He's a tramp. He's a scoundrel. He's a rounder, he's a cab, he's a tramp, but I love him. Yes, even I have got it pretty bad. You can never tell when he'll show up. He gives you plenty of trouble. I guess he's just a no-count pup, but I wish that he were double. He's a tramp, he's a rover, and there's nothing more to say. If he's a tramp, he's a good one, and I wish that I could travel his way. Wish that I could travel his way.
The wonderful thing about Tiggers, it's Tigger the wonderful things. The tops are made out of rubber, the bottoms are made out of strings. The bouncy, trouncy, flouncy, pouncy, fun, 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 fun. But the most wonderful thing about Tiggers is I'm the only one. I'm the only one.
Many people consider Disney's 1940 classic Fantasia to be the greatest animated feature of all time. One of my favorite moments from the film is the Sorcerer's Apprentice, as Mickey Mouse gets swept away by 200 magical brooms.
Thank you.
Fantasia is actually seven different short films set to music. Or you could think of it as the first great music video. I know you guys know something about Cinderella, so I'd like to tell you a little Cinderella story about me. Way back when I was invited to the senior prom, I was pretty worried because my grandmother and I didn't have enough money to get me anything new. But my Uncle Tex found out about it, and he took me downtown to the department store, and he bought me a pair of silver flats and a white net prom dress. I'm telling you, they were the finest duds I have ever owned. No, Cinderella didn't have an Uncle Tex, but we also know that she had some pretty industrious mice to help her out.
Poor Cinderella.
Hey, we can do it! We can do it, we can do it, we can help our Cinderella. We can make the dress so pretty, there's nothing to it really.
We'll tie a sash around it, put a ribbon through it. When dancing at the ball, she'll be more beautiful than all.
These strange names, Baloo, Shere Khan, and Mowgli, and you know I'm talking about the Jungle Book. When Baloo the bear tries to rescue the little boy Mowgli, the result is one of the wildest chases you've ever seen, and the music is a perfect complement to the craziness we see on the screen.
It's Baloo! It's you!
Oh,
has always played a key role in Disney animation. Their musical experiments began in the late 1920s with a series of innovative cartoons called Silly Symphonies. The first one was called The Skeleton Dance and featured the high-stepping members of a real graveyard shift. Long before people let their fingers do the walking, Disney had theirs tickling the ivories in Make Mine Music. Oh, this one's a classic, Bumble Boogie, a musical nightmare for a bee who refuses to buzz off. Later, most Disney characters found a way to get into the act. One thing you can say about Mickey and his gang, no matter how famous they became, they never forgot the meaning of friendship.
If you're ever in a jam, here I am.
Oh,
hello,
Radio Boss. I so was.
If you ever feel so happy you land in jail, I'm your bail. That's friendship.
Friendship.
Such a perfect friendship.
Another friendship has been forgot. Ass will still be hot. Here's my friend, Donald Duck.
Mickey always seems to have a new trick up his sleeve. Like this instant recipe for pressed duck. Pluto finds that getting lost in a house of mirrors can do wonders for your image. Here's some proof that with a little creative remodeling, you can go on vacation without ever having to leave the house.
In a make-believe world, things can look rosy even when you're down in the dumps.
Hey, fruit pipe!
You'll be coming round the mountain when she comes.
Well, I brought you down safe and sound.
We couldn't do this show without acknowledging the villains. A rogues gallery of the slimiest scoundrels ever to slither across the screen. Demons, goblins, wicked queens, witches. Take it from me. If you should ever be in the woods one dark and stormy night, and you come across an old woman in black hawking apples, keep walking, no matter how hungry you are.
Now, make a wish and take a bite. With me, O Prince, and all the powers of hell!
Feeling better now that we're through. Feeling better, 'cause I'm over you. I've learned my
without a doubt, the rottenest villain of all was Cruella de Vil in 101 Dalmatians.
I want the job done tonight.
How are we gonna do it?
Any way you like. Poison them, drown them, bash them in the head. You got any chloroform?
Not a drop. And no ether.
I don't care how you kill the little beast, but do it! And do it now!
Oh, please, Miss, now have pity, will you?
Now listen, you idiots. I'll be back first thing in the morning. And the job better be done or I'll call the police. Do you understand?
Cruella de Vil, Cruella de Vil. If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will.
Oh,
to
Roger.
See her is to take a sudden chill.
Oh.
Cruella, Cruella de Vil.
Of course, true love is one surefire way to triumph over evil. Disney love stories touch the romantic in all of us, whether you're already in love or just wishing.
I'm wishing for the one I love to find you today.
Oh!
Hello.
Oh.
Did I frighten you? Wait, please. Don't run away.
You, sire, are incurably romantic. No doubt you saw the whole pretty picture in detail. The young prince bowing to the assembly. Suddenly he stops. He looks up. Hello. There she stands. the girl of his dreams. Who she is or whence she came, he knows not, nor does he care. But his heart tells him that here is the maid predestined to be his bride.
So this is love. So this is love. So this is what makes life alive. I'm all aglow. And now I know. The key to all heaven is mine. My heart has wings, and I can fly. I'll touch every star in the sky. So this is the miracle.
The people at Disney are always searching for innovative ways to explore the modern world of animation. In the last few years, Disney's experiments have resulted in exciting new directions to surprise and delight us.
Any eye?
The Black Cauldron utilizes incredible animated effects as it tells the tale of a medieval struggle between good and evil.
Come on, get them!
Why didn't you tell me you had a magic sword?
Here's the latest hero in the long line of Disney's lovable mice, Basil the Great Mouse Detective. This new film chronicles Basil's and Dr. Dawson's adventures battling a villain named Radigan. The fun begins when Basil calls in his eager assistant, Toby.
I say, Basil, who is this Toby chap?
Here he is now. Dawson? Toby. Toby has the most splendid sense of smell of any hound I've trained, but he can be deucedly frisky.
Hello, Toby. Silly doggy.
Now, Toby, the matter at hand. I want you to... Good. Now, Toby, I want you to find this fiend. Yes, you know his type. Villain. Scoundrel. No brow. Close-set eyes. Broken wing. Oh, he's a peg-leg bat with a broken wing. Got his scent? Good boy! Miss Lanchester.
Lavisham.
What? Your father is as good as fun. Toby. Seekham. Yikes! Tally ho!
I think you'll agree we've seen some remarkable animation tonight. What makes Disney animation so special is how it touches us with its humor, its optimism, and its boundless imagination. I hope you've enjoyed as much as I have the journey to this wonderful animated world where dreams still come true. Good night.
Denna sändning av US Open i tennis dröjer det 2 veckor innan vi får se nästa Disney Special igen.